She cannot come. The same mood will come in Rukmini. So, seeing her master, she will be like her master. How she can? Rukmanjali, Rati Manjali, Long Manjali, they cannot. Very high class of their moods. So who brought to this world? Sukadeva Goswami brought Nigam Kalpa Taru Garitam Phalam Srimad Bhagavatam. And this modes, only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because it has been written in 4th chapter, Adi. Raj Marga, Loke Korte Pracharan, and one line? Prem Rasni Jasidi. But his glorification is there. He gets the process and highest thing for you that he can attain. But rare. How he did Sancharjya me Raman Bhakti made it. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inspired first. In the heart of Raya Ramanam. Like a unseen water goes in me. It becomes me. And then eat that make clouds. Touching any mountain high or jungles, so many trees, then it melts and comes. What is here? Like forest and mountain. Oh, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, even that. And then Raya Ramananda, cloud make was melted. And in the constellation Bari Gunda, water showers, it came in the ocean. That is in the year of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And now he was very much sad. And then what began? He saw Rasaraj Mahaprabhu. And he chanted. One kirtan, Krishna. Eka kirtan. He has a kirtan here.
Jyoti Gaurangana. Amen.
महाप्रभु बोथ आर टेलिंग हरि कथा टू ईच अदर. सो आई वाज टेलिंग यू दैट इन दिस मूड इज कॉल्ड नॉट ओनली राधानुगा रूपांग ऑल रागानुगा आर नॉट रूपानुगा बट ऑल रूपानुगा आर रियली रागानुगा टू. सो हियर व्हाट दैट नेक्टर केम फ्रॉम द क्लाउड ऑफ रायरामन. What was that? Very sweet like nectar. And it was Raganuga Siddham. Rupanuga. Especially the mood of Rup, Rati, Laung, Manju. He's you know that bhakti is always very, very Anandaswarup. But and very aspadaniya, tasteful, excellent. And now Mahaprabhu has become Ratnakar, name all these siddhants. What kind of ocean, not one endless, with big, big waves, but no karatva, no salt. Big, big waves of modes, sanchari, sattik, vyabhichari, and all of us. But not waves in sea that, oh, they can drag you inside and you die. Not that kind. Not roaring like ocean. Very sweet, like nectar. Ocean is not endless. Somewhere it ends, because it is in Prithvi, in earth. If here, Gold Coast ocean is there, and other side, any island or any continent must be there. But this Mahaprabhu ocean, endless, no bottom, no end, this side,
no dimension,
no west, east, and north and south, endless. What? In that ocean, in this ocean, so many crocodiles, so many sharks, whales, snake, very poisonous. So many, we don't know. They can take elephant also in their mouth. They can turn over big ships. We know only up to whales. But I have heard more bigger than whales, swimming eel. They can swallow whales also. But know there in Mahaprabhu portion. What is there? That is, there is no upasana of jnana. There are like Magarbhatcha. They can serve all your bhakti, your even your satta.
Existence.
Maya bha. Nirvishesh Pramhaba. It is like Magarbhatcha. More than crocodiles. Jnana, karma, yog, no upasana there. One very sweet upasana of Radha and Krishna. Especially the upasana of Radhika. There are so many Rasabai Chitri here. What?
Specialities of mellows.
Oh, speciality of mellows. So many kinds of. 63 kinds of mellows are there. Each sakhi is each mood of mellow. So many. We cannot count. It is so endless that even Krishna Supreme Lord can and he will have no end of that ocean. Such. There are no Hriday Vidara Uttal Taranga. No big waves. High tiger. And roaring like that. Here we pralambha and some bhogatma or so is here. Understand? Sambhogatma and Viparlambhatma. Very sweet. Sometimes this Viparlambharas more sweet than Sanjogatmika. But by Tatastha if you will think. Understand? What meaning?
If you consider from individual person, then you can...
What meaning? Oh, give it.
See, the Gurudev, he is saying that in this ocean, there are so many varieties of rasa, including the mellows of meeting, sambhog rasa, and mellows of separation, vipalamba rasa. Actually, if we examine from a neutral point of view, then we'll see that in the vipalamba rasa, in separation mood, there are many astonishing, wonderful varieties.
It but dances on the sambhog rasa.
It dances on the head of the sambhog rasa. But if we examine from the point of view of one person in that lila, they will never admit the fact that this vipalamba rasa has so many wonderful things, they will think it is like a poison.
Yes. Any sakhi of Radhika, they don't want separation, though it is. What to sakhi? We even don't want that. Radha should repent, feel separation from Krishna. This is that mood. So, it is so great, it is so deep that Bhakta, Raramadan and Bhagavan himself Chaitanya, both can. Oh, this is so beautiful and very tasteful nature. Now, a question may come. What question? If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu from before, he is the ocean of all kinds of siddhanta, as has been written Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Krishna. Akhil Rasamrita Murti. Prashrama Sruthirudha Taraka Apari. So, if Krishna is like, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is like, and everything he knew, all these things, all siddhanta, then Why it has been told that if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is full of all kinds of Siddhanta, Rasa Siddhanta, Vilas Tattva, everything, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if not knowing all these things, then how he can inspire in the Rai Ramananda heart? So he was, he knew all from before. What extraordinary or special thing he has from Rai Ramananda, this is the question. Understand? This is question. Now, Mahaprabhu knows all things. He is Sarvajna. From before he knew all things. Now, Rai Ramananda told something from his mouth. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inspired in his heart. And then he became Ratnakar. What is the meaning? What is my question? You? Clearly.
So, as Srila Gurudev explained, that Rai Ramananda is like the cloud, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is like the ocean. The water is coming into the cloud from the ocean. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then he receives the water from that cloud. And then he becomes knowledgeable of certain Siddhanta from Ramananda Rai. So what kind of speciality, what kind of understanding did Sri Ramananda Rai as the cloud distribute to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu?
Now it is clear somewhat? What a special thing Rai Ramananda gave. Oh, now it is so clear. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has knowledge, that was Jnana, Tattva Jnana. And when he heard from Rai Ramananda, then it became Big Jnana. There is much difference between Jnana and Big Jnana. What is Big Jnana? Realized knowledge. And here, he has given example. Jnanam paramam guhyam yad vijnanam samanvitam sa rahasyam tatangasya jnanam gaditam. Krishna is telling that I have told you all. Who am I? I was from before, after that, I told about bhakti, tattva and everything. But you cannot. And he kept his hand, and everything by mercy, you should realize. And then the Brahma realized, then it became Big Jnana. You are hearing, not Big Jnana. When you will realize all these things, then it will be Big Jnana. So, Rai Ramananda, hearing, inspired by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and he told all these things. What he told? Vishakha, always serving Radhika. No? So she knows all the modes of Radhika. All kinds of modes she knows. That Krishna never knows. He will hear from Lalita, Vishakha, all these things, Rukmini. And then he will hear my voice. So this tattva, Raramanan, that is Vishakha Devi, knows all these things. Now he told all these things. Plus what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inspired. And realized by Raramana. And then she told. And then Mahaprabhu came in Gambira and tested all these things. Otherwise, never. That is here. Without Shiksha Guru, you cannot go an inch. Here Vishakha is Shiksha Guru of Krishna. So by the help of Vishakha Devi, Krishna is realized. How you can without any Shiksha Guru realize all these things? Never. Sometimes I see there is something more importance of Shiksha Guru. Gurudev, they cannot Diksha Guru as a marjada. He cannot open his heart sometimes. But Shiksha Guru, like friend, bosom friend, you can open your heart and he can open it. Diksha Guru may be like that, not may be like that. But Shiksha Guru, always, like bosom friend. Like elder brother or elder not brother, bosom friend, he can open his heart. So he is like this, Shiksha Guru. Here, Gyan means what? Krishna Tattva Gyan. Vigyan, Radha Tattva Gyan. Here, what is a rahasya? Prem tatti is a rahasya. And tad anga, what is it? Radha Krishna Vilas. That has been told by Ramanand to Sri Chaitanya. All things has been discussed there. Hmm? You should know also here, Krishna is Vishaya of Bhakti. Sometimes, rare, he became also Rash, Ashraya, but very rare times. He is Ashraya of all kinds of Rasha, Vishaya of all, even Harsh, Adbhut, Karun, Raud, Vibhats, Dhana, Vibhats, all these things, and Mukhya, Shanta, Shakilasa. Now, Sadhak ke hriday par, Bhakti ka kya prabhav padta hai? What influence? On the heart of bhakta, sadhana, Krishna, that not. Mother Yashoda, so much affection for Krishna. When he takes Krishna in his lap, tears coming, heart melting. Krishna enjoys his milk. But what moods are coming in the heart of Mother Yashoda? Can he know? If he cannot know the moods of his mother, how he can know all the moods of Radhika? He cannot know. But what is bhakti? What is in Krishna heart is not bhakti. Prem. What love and affection is in the heart of Krishna, it is not bhakti. It must be in the heart of Asya, that is bhakti. And Srimati Radhika is highest. Highest kinds of Asya. That has been called in the definition of Mahabhava perhaps. Javadashtra Vritti. And more? Sansamritya Dasa. What is Sansamritya? Radhika is topmost. Asya. And when he does love to Krishna, herself can realize. Even in sometimes she forgets that who am I. Naso Raman, Naso Raman. Forgets. But only she knows. Krishna is sitting there. He cannot realize. But here, there has come a chance for him by Vishakha. All the more, because Vishakha is serving always, and his birth is same day as like Krishna, as Radhika. His moods is like Lalita, Guna Ramita, Vishakha. So now, Krishna has some occasion for opportunity to hear all these things. Now, here, Radhaya, Pane Mahima, Siddhishova, Naiva, Asato Jainad Bhutmadurima, Siddhishova, Madhya, Sokhanchasya, Madan Bhavata, Siddhisho, Vekti Loba, Tadbhavadda, Samajani, Sati, Karvasim. And one slow more. Radha Krishna Pranay Vikriti Radhanishmat Ekatmana Vabhopura Devvedam Vakautau Chaitanyakha Prakatamaduna Tadvayaincha Aiktimaptam Radha Bhav Dutisubhitam. We will explain. Go! Because she is most appropriate than Rukmanjari. She is Guru Lalita. Lalita Vishakha Rose. Our Guru or Yes.
But still she doesn't know
about
Shrimad
Radhika. Oh, yes, Urdu Bhajan. How can I give my votes to you? Quite absent. You have votes. Oh, but please allow me to vote. They should come and give.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Haribol, some devotee has requested for initiation. It will be day after tomorrow, on Saturday, 9 a.m. The bhajan to of Shiva Gurudev. Initiation will take place day after tomorrow, 9 a.m. So whoever desires initiation, they have to come there before 9 a.m. And for male devotee, have to shave their hair and keep sikha. And for ladies, no need to cut their hair. Yeah. For initiation, you have to be registered with Sripad Aranya Maharaj, or myself, or Damodar Maharaj, or Sar Maharaj, or Padmanabh Maharaj, or Vajranath Prabhu. For new devotee who is taking initiation, they must be recommended by any local devotee or any sannyasis. So for initiation must be recommended by any sannyasis or any local devotee. Hare Krishna.
I've been asked to make an announcement on behalf of the management here. They want to make an announcement. 11 a.m. tomorrow, Nagar Sankirtan will start from here and go through the town of Mawalimba and come back here by noon. So from 11 to 12 tomorrow, Nagar Sankirtan. After the class. Class is 10 to 11, I guess. Okay? And also, the festival, there's no festival fee, but they're humbly requesting that each devotee, according to their ability, could please give donations to Chapala Didi or Lalavati Didi. Can you stand up so everyone can see who you are? Our two Didis here, they're managing so many things for the Sangha here. If you can give your donations, please, to help for the festival to them. And also, starting tonight, there will be buffet system for prasadam. That means you just go along and be served in take the plate to the counter. Okay, thank you very much. Also, anybody interested in buying books, please see Lila Suk or myself. We have cases of books and you can take them back. We have special prices to your hometowns and keep them for the year and distribute them. We'll give more announcement about this tomorrow night. Hare Krishna.
Also, tomorrow you can say the magic of Kamal Krishna Prabhu.
Saturday night.
Okay.
Yeah.